The names of all 50 states and their capitals.
Okay. Here goes. Sacramento, California. Texas has Austin. Tallahassee, Florida. In Albany, New York. In Springfield, Illinois. Harrisburg's in Pennsylvania. And Columbus is the capital of Ohio. Atlanta's down in Georgia. And it's Raleigh out in North Carolina. And then, and Lansing, Michigan. Trenton's in New Jersey. You got Richmond in Virginia. And then Olympia in Washington. Phoenix, Arizona. To Massachusetts, Boston. And Indianapolis, Indiana. And Nashville, Tennessee. Elvis used to hang out there a lot, you know. Jefferson, Missouri, and Annapolis and Maryland on Chesapeake Bay. They have wonderful clam chowder. There's Madison, Wisconsin, Minnesota has St. Paul. Then there's Denver, Colorado, South Carolina with Columbia down the way. There's Montgomery, Alabama, Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And you can live in Frankfort in your old Kentucky home. Salem in Oregon, from there we join you. Oklahoma and its city. Hartford in Connecticut, so pretty in the fall. Iowa's got Des Moines. And then perhaps you make your home in Salt Lake City, out in Utah where the buffalo roam. Jackson, Mississippi, and Little Rock in Arkansas. And Kansas has Topeka, Nevada, Carson City. Santa Fe, New Mexico, and there's Lincoln in Nebraska. Charleston, West Virginia, and Boise, Idaho. Here's Honolulu, Hawaii's a joy. Concord, New Hampshire, just a quick jaunt. And Augusta's up in Maine, and here is Providence, Rhode Island. And south of Helena, Montana, next to Dover, Delaware. South Dakota has Pierre, and there's Bismarck, North Dakota. Juneau's in Alaska, and Washington, D.C. To Montpelier, which is up in Vermont. Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and that's all the capitals there are. Huh?
Oh, I'm so sorry. You failed to put your response in the form of a question.